come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
Lexington and I will go to Macbeth's mansion and see what we can find.
I'll go. I'm old.
All right. We gotta find him. Gnolls, why don't you come with me and we'll look outside. Palmer, you and Windows check the inside.
Where are you going?
That's your body.
Stop. Stop, please wait.
No, I ain't waiting around no more for this to happen. See what wait gets you.
Go right back! We've gotta help!
The dolphin was probably trying to protect you.
I think you're right.
There's a good lad.
Great. I can't fly a rocket.
You don't have to. Use the coordinates from the last launch.
Wait. I bet Syndrome's changed the password by now. How do I get into the computer?
Say please.
Oh, what is in these things?
We'll take one secret formula to go. Clear the area, citizens. There's going to be some serious aft-kicking here.
My son is safe. Thanks to some very caring individuals, he was found hidden in Mr. Doyle's campaign headquarters.
No. No.
This was a sick attempt by Mr. Doyle to make political gain from endangering the life of an innocent child. Sick and criminal. Arrest that man.
No! It's not over!
Sour note?
I survived! It's my little eye! Yeah!
I won!
Way to go, Chucky! Let's go! Smoothies at the Java Lava on me!
But I won! After the game, I promise. Okay, who's up next?
This one's for professionals only!
Stop that line!
Get it.
Because you're a sponge.
Oh. Get
him! Chucky, round him up!
Done.
Opinion that is a stupid act!
Nothing much, Hudson. Just your skin.
Come on. Team up with me. We'll be rich and powerful.
Save your breath, Hudson. Death and old age have their price as well. And it's too expensive for me.
This is General Rogard. Ready the attack and prepare to retreat to the...
One step toward me? You're going to jail, punk!
If I can't, and all that implies. It's
time to go back and open up the Krusty Krab.
Are you out of your patty flippin' mind? I'll never leave this place. I mean, look at me. Hi, my God.
No, Squidward. You're a cashier.
Wait a minute. What? No!
Well, I'm glad that Superstore USA is gone. That place was nothing but trouble.
And I think we learned something. Any problem caused by a tank can be solved by a tank.
Dad, you were about to say something in the store.
I let the Hulk slip through my fingers again.
But the water short-circuited the cage, not the...
End result, Samson, we got a damaged bridge, a blacked-out city, and no jolly green giant to present the huddled masses. This old soldier's about to get his brass chewed out, but good, by the Pentagon boys.
Uh-oh. Pardon me.